Call me Ishigami.
Ministry of Defense. External Affairs?
A special agency within the ministry. Think of us like you ninja.
And?
She will provide you with the details.
Mizuki McLeod, Japan Air Self-Defense Force Special Security Unit. Flight Officer, First Class. Yesterday, an unknown group launched a terrorist attack in London. They've taken control of the area around the Prime Minister's residence.
So why me? What do you need my help for?
Oh no. We don't need your help. You need ours. Mizuki, show him the video.
This was just sent to us by the government.
Bring us Ryu Hayabusa! Bring us Ryu Hayabusa!
It's you they want. Ryu Hayabusa.
Hayabusa, can you hear me?
Yeah, go ahead.
All civilians have been evacuated. Any armed soldiers down there are fair game.
The hostages are in the Prime Minister's residence, right?
Yes. I'll monitor the situation and guide you from the air. Be careful, Hayabusa. Ho! Wait, something's there. Nice work, Ninja.
Watch it. The bloke's another jacko. So we're just fucking
no sign of target yet. Roger that. Keep looking.
Oh!
thermal readings from inside the smoke. Get out of there, Hayabusa. Regroup.
I'm heading for the residence.
Roger.
Oh!
you know where the hostages are being held?
No, we can't monitor anything inside the residence. Watch yourself, Hayabusa.
Damn.
Hayabusa, what's wrong?
There's blood.
Are the hostages all right?
I'm going off.
The executive office is up ahead.
Just...
I've been waiting for you, hero.
Who are you?
Let's dispense with the introductions and get straight to the killing, shall we? Come, Ryu Hayabusa! Open your eyes, Ryu Hayabusa.
So, how does it feel to suffer as all of your victims? No. We are both steeped in the blood of our countless victims, my brother. Farewell until we meet again.
Hayabusa, respond! Hayabusa!
I'm fine.
Listen, radar has picked up a missile incoming. 1 minute to impact. You need to get out of there. There's gotta be a way out somewhere.
Disappointing. I had hoped the mighty dragon ninja would have put on more of a show. No matter. Begin the next phase.
Yes, sir.
Hayabusa! Can you hear me? Hayabusa! Come in! Hayabusa?
Yeah.
We're coming to pick you up.
Good. I owe you one.
Don't worry about it. What matters now is...
What's the situation?
The soldiers withdrew once the residence was destroyed. It appears you really were their objective.
Mizuki, turn on the news.
This new world has no need of nation-states. No need of avaricious, incompetent prime ministers, or presidents, or kings, or despots. Every nation, every country, must immediately agree to our terms of surrender. You have 7 days. Exactly the number of days it took God to create the world. Failure to comply will result in your immediate destruction. We did it to London, and we can do it to you.
So this is what they were really after. Hayabusa, urgent call from HQ. Transmission source has been identified. See that high rise up ahead? It was abandoned in the middle of construction. As far as we can tell, the satellite transmission originated from that location. Then it was uploaded and distributed through hacked communication systems all around the world.
Is that even possible?
If you had the entire world's resources at your fingertips, maybe.
So who are these people?
Whoever they are, they have access to some serious money. The UN has scheduled a crisis conference for today. They'll probably order the mobilization of emergency forces. HQ has told me to provide you with whatever support you need. Looks like we'll be working together for a while longer, Hayabusa.
It does.
This is as close as we can get by car without attracting attention.
It's close enough.
This was developed by our own engineers. It's still just a prototype.
What is it?
It's obviously not your dragon sword now, is it? This is a special bow that can lock onto a target. Should be easy enough for you to use, right?
I've used bows before.
Okay. Good luck. Remember, I'll be watching your back.
Who's there? Ninja!
They saw you! What's that sound?
It's been a while, Master Ryu.
Ayane?
Hayate asked me to come.
Jinran Maru. Word gets around fast.
Make sure you bring it back in one piece. It's just a loner.
Okay. Tell Hayate I said thanks.
You should have someone in the village take a look at that arm.
I will. Soon. There's something I need to finish first.
Take care.
How does she know about this place? It's classified top secret.
Ninja have their ways.
You're mine!
You're cut off!
Go!
seem different than the others. Okay, Hayabusa?
I'm in the dome. Where should I go?
I lost your coordinates in the last stage. Acquired your position and visual feed. The monorail station ahead. The intel we have says the dome is still being powered by a solar generator. Even though it's been abandoned for 2 years.
I'm taking you with me.
source of the signal is above you. You should be able to take the elevator to the top floor. If it's still working, anyway. Hayabusa, are you there? Come in. Are you okay, Hayabusa? What's going on?
I'm heading up.
To live, Ryu Hayabusa.
Quite a fast response today. By Japanese government standards, anyway. Unfortunately for you, we're all done here.
Who are you?
Ah, an alchemist. Born again in the here and now.
What do you mean?
Magnificent, isn't it? A skyscraper abandoned in the middle of construction. Like the Tower of Babel, built so high they incurred the wrath of God. What better backdrop for the beginning of the end of the world?
I'm tired of your nonsense.
You lack a sense of aesthetics, my friend. After all, doesn't the art of your country teach you to appreciate austerity and the elegance of decay? And speaking of decay, how's your arm? It's an old Slavic curse, you know. The grip of murder, they call it.
The grip of murder?
All material things pulse to their own frequency. The words of the curse resonated with the blade of your dragon sword, broke down its structure, then melted into your arm, together with all the malice and hate it encapsulated. It was a simple spell to weave.
Malice and hate.
Think! Think! How many lives has that hand taken? Hundreds? Thousands? The blood of those you have cut down infused your sword, together with their vengeful hatred. Now, it's in your arm. Perhaps you can hear their sorrowful wails?
Well, soon those cries will begin to rot your arm from the inside out. The infection will spread to the rest of your body, and that will be the end of you. Death will follow shortly. The only real question is, who will die first? You or the world?
Damn you! Want to know who I am? I'm the same as you, Ryu Hayabusa. We're cut from the same cloth. Look at your right hand. That is the symbol of all the lives you have taken, all the people you have killed. Make no mistake, you are an assassin of the darkness.
Enough!
A mirage.
In the ruins of paradise, where the corpses of dreams lie rotting, what could be more fitting than a mirage? Yes, of course I'm an illusion, as is all existence. Nothing more than a collection of data points resonating in infinite expansion. But enough. The time to talk is at an end. War and strife is your fate. Death, your duty. Or am I wrong?
Hayabusa! Are you okay? Hayabusa?
It has an exploding tip that'll blow up anything it hits.
Tell me something.
Sure.
Are you using me to field test all your prototypes?
No. It's just that I thought, well, there's this guy in our lab who's a bit mad, and he...
A bit mad? You don't mean me, do you?
If there were any others like you, this world would be in even more trouble than it already is. Kana! What are you doing here? You were supposed to be looking after her.
Orders. Ishigami told me to come.
He didn't order you to bring Kana along, did he?
Didn't I tell you to stay at home and wait for me to come back? It's not safe for you here. You have to wait in a safe place until Mommy gets home. Do you hear me?
She said she didn't want to be alone anymore. And besides, with this maniac on the loose, no place is safe. She's better off with us.
What's done is done. You're here now.
Is she your...
I guess a few introductions are in order. Hayabusa, this is my daughter, Kana.
It's all right, Kana. You don't have to be afraid of him. He may look kind of scary, but he's a good man.
I'm not scary. Hello, Kana. My name is Ryu. That means dragon.
Kana, don't be so rude. I'm sorry, Hayabusa.
No, it's okay. I'm sorry for scaring her. Perhaps you could introduce me?
Oh, right. Hayabusa, this is Clifford Higgins, a scientist with the Ground Self-Defense Force's Special Research Unit.
That's all?
What else is there?
Such love for her dearest brother-in-law. Anyway, hello. Call me Cliff. Your legend precedes you, you know.
Nothing but stories.
Perhaps. Perhaps not. In any case, it's a pleasure to meet you, Hayabusa. So, to business, shall we? We have identified the group behind the threat.
You have?
Yes, they're called the Lords of Alchemy. You actually know them better by their global conglomerate front, LOA.
LOA?
Yeah. Ah!
I'm going to ruin your vacation, but we need you. We're not doing this for free, I mean. The government declared our opposition to the Regent of the Mask. They acted way faster than I thought they would. Good, we got him before you. Heading for the presidential residence. The resistance won't hold out for much longer. You have to hurry.
What's that? What the hell's that girl flying in here for?
This galaxy is under their control. Be careful. So much for taking it easy in Paris. Clear this up, and they'll probably give you a VIP vacay next time you're in town.
Ninja! Take off! Get around him!
Ninja, you sure don't fight like a little girl.
Who are you calling a little girl?
It's a girl! A ninja!
I made it.
This is it. Good luck.
Yeah, now this is getting fun.
come to see what all the fuss is about, and look who I run into. Such a darling little heroine.
This is as far as you go. Prepare to die.
Breaking in, killing. You've been naughty. Time for your punishment, girl.
I can get you. I can do this.
I know. Shut up and let me fight. Even try to act all tough.
Warning. Missile strike commencing. Time until impact.
May the unclean world be purified.
'Seriously, you want to try not waiting until the last second to do that? So
I hacked the transmission codes and got control of the communication satellite they were using.
So I didn't really have to worry about death from above or whatever. I guess I'm done here, right?
Not yet. Now we're going to find out who these people really are. Ryu's trying to figure that out too, but in his condition. You're the only one I can count on.
All right, fine. You can use me a little longer.
Arriving at objective.
I'm going in.
Crazy, but impressive.
never seen insects like this before. It's a normal island.
Looks like the ninja left.
You gotta be careful. Who knows what kind of stuff is waiting for you out here?
He's sleeping on the job again. I'm leaving.
Don't get caught. I'm doing fine. LOA, the toothbrushes to tanks guys?
The one and only. They used to be your average massive high-tech conglomerate, but ever since the economic crash and resulting industry shakedown, they diversified into manufacturing, well, anything and everything. After analyzing the weapons we seized, we realized they'd been secretly developed by LOA. No question about it. The fact is, if you've got technology, money, and a vision, you're pretty much invincible. It's always been that way. What I could do with the tiniest fraction of LOA's budget.
Look at all these offices and affiliates. LOA has global reach. If anyone could control the mass media, it's them. So that means they could be behind this. The only question is, why would they go to the trouble?
Don't ask me, that's your job.
Mizuki, I need you and Hayabusa on Abysmal Island at once. We think this is the location of LOA's secret lab. We don't have much of a window. Get going.
Understood. LOA.
Hey, listen. Watch your back with Ishigami. He's hiding something.
Like what?
This operation isn't sanctioned by any government. This is his little project. He's off the grid.
No.
Yes. The Americans know you and Hayabusa are on the move. And let's just say they aren't happy about it. Something's not right about this mission.
Understood, Cliff. But regardless, we still have to check LOA out. I'm going.
Okay. Just be careful out there.
Mommy has some work to take care of. I'll be back soon, okay? You listen to Cliff while I'm away. Take care of her for me, Cliff.
You got it. And this time, I won't let her out of my sight. Promise.
Let's go, Hayabusa.
Okay. What is it?
on, Hayabusa.
Mizuki, come in. I took care of the helicopter.
Thank you.
I'm at the lab. Can you hear me, Mizuki?
as ever. You ninja are nothing if not punctual.
You again. Now I know LOA is up to something. Tell me about the dinosaurs.
Ah! Clones! From fossil cells.
Why?
Why? Business, of course! How many children would want a dinosaur as a pet? We could sell millions of the things! And the technology represents something even the richest man can't buy. Think about the potential of cloned organs or cloned young bodies.
You're out of your mind.
Am I? Well, there's always another. I see you like my new watchdog. I really must apologize for forgetting to leave out a beware of dog sign. Show me your true power, and I What's wrong, hero? Notice something? I wonder if that sword would work. It appears your purpose is enough. As I would expect from a dragon ninja, where you go, bodies lie in your wake.
And you will join them. Mizuki.
Hayabusa, I'm sorry.
Drop your sword, ninja.
Damn.
Smart move, Hayabusa. Now. Well, well, not bad. Sudden death is a ninja speciality after all.
Are you okay? And now for you. Mizuki?
I thought you'd never wake up, Ryu Hayabusa. My name is Lovelace, and I'm in charge of the Abysmo Laboratories. We shot you with enough tranquilizer to bring down a dinosaur, you know. You are indeed an impressive specimen.
What is this place?
Welcome to our virtual simulation environment. We would appreciate your cooperation for a few moments.
I won't help you.
I'm afraid you don't have any choice. In this simulated space, we convert quantum oscillations into real-time tracing and reconstruction of physical objects. In other words, this space is just like the real world. You can be hurt here, and you can die.
Expensive toy.
I have your friends with me. The woman who shot you, and her daughter.
You're dead.
If this all goes well, you might even get to see them again. So, shall we begin the test? I've been waiting for this moment. To be a bird, flying free. But you, my little falcon, will not leave this cage.
Masks. They allow one to play a role by hiding one's true face. Your mask is no different. Hero or murderer? Which is the true face of Ryu Hayabusa?
Hayabusa!
defeat, Ryu Hayabusa. The machine you just destroyed.
He's here! What's going on in here?
How could you get all the way in here?
We are going to kill him at the plate! I didn't
die!
Your
friends are up ahead, Ryu Hayabusa. We trapped the rat. Open the capsule. Open it at once. Now, continue the experiment.
Kana and Mizuki.
This time we'll get serious. Isn't it just one?
Lab Chief is always making us do the dead. The ninja?
Units. Report to elevator hall. Protect the lowest level at all costs. At all costs. You understand what that means? What's going on? What's wrong with the Chimera? Are they reacting to the dragon?
Managed to stop the blood.
You're the ninja!
It's dangerous here. You should run.
Did you come for the girl?
Yeah.
Okay. I have access to the elevator. Take you down to the lowest level.
Why are you doing this?
Don't look a gift horse in the mouth. I have a little girl about her age. Or she was last time I saw her. After I let you off, I'm going back to her. It's through this hall, right?
You traitor!
Yeah!
You're safe now. Where's Cliff? And Mizuki? That woman. Let's go find your mother. Kana, listen. Close your eyes. Don't look at anything. Don't listen to anything. You shut everything out.
Where are you taking me?
You don't need to know.
Where is Kana?
Now!
Is Kana okay? If you've done anything to her!
Shut up and walk.
Close your eyes. This?
The egg of a god.
What?
Kana! I was so worried about you. I'm so sorry. They had Kana. I had no choice.
It's fine. What do you want?
The modern alchemist makes the dreams of gods come true. I wish to see the birth of a new world.
We took a little sample of your blood while you were sleeping. A dash of your dragon ninja DNA. You're all descended from the dragon god, are you not? While not in this prototype here, it will prove a most useful ingredient when the time comes to give birth to a new god.
You know, I think you might add something to the mix as well. Goodbye! Prototype of a god. It is imperfect. Born of a warped heart, stands before you, incomplete, less than whole. Yet even so, it is far mightier than a mere man.
Take Kana.
Hayabusa.
Go!
Suspect.
Self-destruct system activated. All units, please evacuate all areas. Self-destruct system activated. All units, please evacuate all areas. Repeat. Self-destruct system activated. All units, please evacuate all areas.
You're coming with us, Ryu Hayabusa. You too, Ms. McCloud.
What the hell do you think you're doing? You trying to be a hero? We've made inquiries with your government, and they have denied any and all involvement in your activities.
I'm acting under the orders and authorization of the Japanese Ministry of Defense, External Affairs.
We tried to find this Ishigami, who you claim was running the op. No one knows where he is.
But the group was calling for Hayabusa back in
London. You're not the UN! You don't get to go running around trying to solve the world's problems. Your actions are a direct affront to the sovereignty of other nations. That is a very serious offense. You will cease this operation immediately. You so-called ninja are ghosts of a forgotten age. These are different times. With different rules. You don't belong here.
But what about the threat?
Enough! Now, as long as we understand each other, you may go. We're rendezvousing with another vessel which will take you back to Japan. That is all. You're dismissed. I said... You are dismissed.
I'm sorry about this. About everything.
It's not your fault.
What happened to Ishigami? I can't get in touch with him. Cliff even tried to warn me. I hope Cliff is safe.
Listen. You can't give up hope. You have to be strong for Kana.
I know. The truth is, Kana isn't my real daughter. My sister married Cliff's brother, and, well, Kana's their child.
Kana doesn't talk much.
There was an accident. My sister and her husband were killed. It was such a shock to her. Both parents just gone. So I took her in. It's been over a year now. Kana! What's up? You getting hungry? Kana!
You mustn't ask people things like that. Oh, what am I gonna do with you? We're sorry. We're very, very sorry.
No, no. I just never thought of being a father. I'm touched.
Hey, you! Your ride's here!
Cliff! I'm so glad you're okay.
I was in the hold when we were attacked. I just kept hidden in there. How's Kana?
She's fine.
I'm sorry. I know I promised.
It doesn't matter. You're both safe. That's all I care about.
Did you hear anything about Ishigami?
No. It was just like you said.
So what do we do now?
First, we need to get home and request backup. HQ might have news about Ishigami. At any rate, we can't do anything else here.
I wonder what those Yanks are up to. Whatever it is, it doesn't make any sense. Something's up.
Hayabusa, what about you?
I must return to my village. I need to look into something.
Then it's settled. I'll get a chopper to take us back to Japan ASAP. Hayabusa.
I'll be back soon.
Master Ryu, you must not move.
Master Ryu! Please get better soon, so you can start training us again.
I feel much better already, Sanji.
Sanji is the one who found you, Master Ryu.
So, you saved me.
Oh,
Don't let it go to your head. Sanji. I'll train with you anytime you want.
Oh, yes!
Master Joe is waiting in the Hermitage outside the village. We should go together.
Master Yu, are you okay?
Sorry for scaring you. I'm fine.
Thank the gods.
You can thank Sanji for that.
Now, focus on the target.
Umitsu.
Master Yu, I'm so happy you're okay. I worked on your bow. Here.
Thanks.
It's nothing. That's a very strange bow, though. Watch closely.
Looks like you did a good job.
Master Yu,
wow.
May you have victory in battle.
I heard he was lying on the ground near death just a few minutes ago. Amazing. Sir, overcoming any and all obstacles is a ninja's greatest pride.
Master Yu, are you going to see your father?
Yeah.
It seems the Black Spider Clan is planning something again. You can leave the village to me. Me and the young ones, they can use the training.
Thanks, Kenjiro. Practicing.
I don't think I'll ever beat you. I'm looking forward to our training.